Itami, man, he's the perfect candidate. Best import from Japan they could have ever brought in.
I think NXT getting represented as Brent is absolutely amazing, and it showcases all what NXT talent is about, and I feel like he's the perfect candidate for it.
Nervous, warm, excited, yeah.
The aura and the element that those performers under the NXT umbrella bring is very different than what you'll see out here, in a great way. It keeps them hungry, it keeps them motivated, and they are most certainly 100% prepared when they can step on that big stage.
I wrestle here, I perform.
Congratulations. Have fun.
Thank you. Yeah, what's up, man?
Good. You?
First WrestleMania?
Yeah.
Quick, man. Quick. Me, take me 3 years, first WrestleMania. You, 6 months, no problem.
I'll try. My best.
That's awesome, man. Have fun, okay?
Yeah. This is WrestleMania. Yeah, I'm ready.
Memorial Battle Royal. Hideo is the young up-and-coming superstar from NXT who won a tournament at WWE Access, the fan festival, to be here tonight. Hideo Itami eliminating Dallas. Now Dallas is out of the Battle Royal.
And now Big Show is targeted
Hideo Itami. But look at Itami go. The Hideo chance for Philly Levi Stadium.
Dale's got a bright, bright future ahead of him. It just wasn't today.
WWE, and he's in his first WrestleMania, so win, lose, or draw, that says a lot about him, his talent, his perseverance, and his passion for what we do here.
Make me proud. You can do it. You can own it here.
Yeah, thank you. It's a pleasure. Thank you. Good luck. I look forward to working with you some more. Respect. Thank you. Good job. Thank you.
He walked on stage in front of 70-plus thousand people in the biggest event that he possibly could have ever dreamed of being involved in.
It was amazing time, you know. Wow, you know, so excited. So, still dreaming.
He won. In every way imaginable, he won.
I have a great idea for you. Watch me beat up the likes of Seth Rollins and Bray Wyatt by clicking on the unstable button right here. If you'd like to continue watching videos like this one, click here. And finally, click on my initials and you'll be the first to know every time I pop up on YouTube.